Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, October 31st, is Ten of Wands. The Ten of Wands is a card highly associated with feeling an intense pressure and being overburdened in some area of your life. Other possible things suggested by this card are feelings of being trapped, oppressed, or having no control over your circumstances. It's finally getting too much for you. You're spending so much time looking after all the little details for both you and everyone else that you're almost too overwhelmed to keep going. Sometime soon you're going to have to put down the load and reevaluate what you're doing. There's only so much you can carry before you collapse. Is it possible that you've lost a bit of your fire in all the busyness? By now you're probably so overloaded that the motivations you began with have all but disappeared in the chaos of your daily life. Take some time to yourself to rediscover what really matters to you. You can't keep carrying the load for everyone. Now's the time to start putting some of it down. It warns that you've put serious pressure on yourself. You could not transfer enthusiasm, energy and vitality by repressing your true feelings. Now it's time to identify and suppress inflicted oppression and aggression in your life. At this stage you should learn to trust others. Accept help from anyone who can assist you to solve your problems. Love and private life. The appearance of the Ten usually signifies a hard place in a relationship. It can be that your beloved is undergoing a rough time that has nothing to do with your relationship but needs your support. Most often, however, it indicates that there is something in the relationship which needs to be examined, looked at, and considered. You will not gain by pretending that there are no problems. If you're in the market for love, do not despair. Your time will eventually come, but perhaps now is a good time to halt your search and just take some time for rest and reflection. Work and social life. Your workload may be unrealistically heavy now. Don't hesitate to ask for help or ask questions, and if your supervisors or a colleague comes to you with a request for something new on top of your already incredibly overflowing plate, ask them which thing you should not do to make room to do the new thing. If you are looking for a position without much success, do not lose heart. Keep trying, and you cannot fail. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.